I'm Garrett.
I'm Kyle.
This is our ping pong bot.
So a little bit about the hardware. We have a piezoelectric transducer right here, which is a buzzer to act to start the robot in the game. We also have a button which switches through game modes. We have an RGB LED, which is the different colors tell the user which game mode they are in. And then going on to the main part of the bot, we have 3D printed legs, a laser cut piece of board for the base. We have another 3D printed stepper motor holder. We have an angled PVC pipe, which acts as the launcher. We have a ultrasonic sensor, which detects when there are balls. When it's empty, it'll tell the user that it is empty and out of balls to please refill. We have a 3D printed funnel, so that there are more than one ball can be used at a time, so the user doesn't have to constantly refill it. We have an Arduino, which is powered by C code, which powers the whole robot. We also have two motor drivers to allow sufficient voltage to the motors. We have a DC motor and a 40 millimeter fan to launch the balls and act as the force behind the ball. We have a servo motor, which allows for one ball at a time to be used and shot. And we have a 3D printed ultrasonic sensor case as well to make it look nice.
The software, with the game we created, we wanted three game modes. One that shot the ball straight for the player, one that shot corners, and then one that shot random, with the delay on each. And each game mode comes with a different color. So red for the RGB light is straight, green is for the corners, and then blue is the random game mode. Now I'll show you how the game starts. Game mode 2. Here's an up-close view of everything. So here's our motor driver for the stepper motor underneath, the Arduino. Here's our remote. Here's our game settings and our start button. Moving around the back, you can see there's our DC motor and our fan connected to its motor driver on the left. Here's our sensor. And the servo's on the other side. To change the game setting, if we turn on, press the button, want it on red.